Fallujah, Iraq, 2004. They called him Padre Ron. This is his story. He was their friend. He was their hope. A tear in the desert. Based on Father Ron Moses Camarda's acclaimed diary. A testament that in the end, each man, even from the darkest part of himself, reaches out to touch God, and does. A tear in the desert.